911, what is the address of your emergency?
A Punta Gorda man is in jail accused of trying to kill a woman with a hammer and a knife. Deputies say 78-year-old John Vozar attacked her while she was tried locking herself in a bathroom.
This happened on Jubal Street near Zemmel Road. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is talking with neighbors about a very scary situation. Claire?
John Vozar allegedly went after a woman with a hammer and a kitchen knife while she was locked in a bathroom, and now he's facing an attempted murder charge.
No, I'm
911, what is the address of your emergency?
I'm telling you, I was gonna kill her. That's what a 78-year-old man told deputies after attacking a woman in a Punta Gorda home.
Does he have any weapons?
Yes, a knife. Please hurry.
Okay, just stay on the line with me. Are you injured at all?
Like a scene straight out of a movie, the victim hiding in a bathroom.
I went away and I called my wife and I said, there's something big going on next door.
John Vozar allegedly bashed a head-sized hole in the bathroom door using a hammer and a kitchen knife to get to his victim. Through the hole, he was able to grab her hair and her phone before smashing it to pieces. Luckily, the woman was able to break free and run to a neighbor for help.
This is a very serious charge, and we do not take violence lightly here. If you're going to be violent, we're going to arrest you.
Neighbors say John had some anger management issues, but they never expected this.
You never know who your neighbors are, I guess.
John Vozar is being held without bond at the Charlotte County Jail. Now, the sheriff's office says this is an instance of domestic violence. And if you find yourself in this situation, we'll post some resources on our NBC2 News app. I'm live in Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.